Hello and welcome to my channel. Any window in macOS has three buttons located in the top left corner. They are generally in three colors of red, yellow, and green. But if you choose graphite as your accent color, the colors of these buttons will be changed to gray. These three buttons are present on any application window. However, one or two of these may not be present on other windows. For example, if I open System Preferences, you won't see the green button. Or if I open the About window for an application, there are no yellow or gray buttons there. You will know why these buttons are not present on those windows in a few seconds. When you move your pointer over any of these buttons, different marks appear inside them. The red one gets an X, yellow gets a dash, and green gets two slanted, small outward arrows or inward ones in case of full screen windows. You will see a plus sign in the green one if you hold your Option key on your keyboard while moving your pointer over it. The red button appears on all windows and it closes the window. The yellow button appears on most windows and it minimizes the window. When a window is minimized, it will get much smaller and go down in the dock next to the trash can. Click on it to make the window appear in its original size. The green is the most interesting one and it has multiple functions. If you simply click on it, it maximizes your window to cover your whole screen. To change your window back to the original size, move your pointer toward the top side of your screen until you see the window buttons again. Now click on the green button. If you hold your pointer on the green button for a couple of seconds, or if you click on it and hold, a menu pops up. The first option maximizes the window to full screen, just like when you simply click on the button. The next two options tiles the window to the left or right in a split view. When your window is tiled to either side, you can click on another window on the opposite side to be tiled on the other side. To pop any window out of the split view, move your pointer toward the top side of your screen until you see the window buttons. Click on the green button of any window you want to pop out. The other window will remain in the maximized full screen mode. Now, if you hold the Option key on your keyboard and click on the green button with a now a plus sign inside it, your window will be set to zoom mode. That means your window will expand to fill the whole area between the dock and the menu bar. If you hold your pointer or click and hold on the green button while pressing the Option key, you will be presented with more options. The first one is the same as clicking on the green button with the plus sign. The next two options will put the window in the zoom mode so that it covers just half of your screen, either on the left or the right side. Please give this a like if this video helped you. Subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.